Now it's impossible to reprogram the remote control. It's impossible. And the 6LR is the same.
No, but
impossible to reprogram, and the same for the error. I don't understand. Same for the other.